Might piece, might even win you a few bets down the pub or something. Here it is, we've got a nail stuck in a piece of wood. As you can see, I just hammered it in a piece of wood just because I don't want to hammer it into my bench, that's all. Just hammer it into anything and then take an additional 10 flat-headed nails. There we have them, 10 flat-headed nails. Okay, the challenge is get them all to stand on that head at the same time. All 10 of them at the same time on there. I can hardly even get one to stand on there. How am I supposed to get 10? You can't use any magnets, any elastic bands, or any other tomfoolery tricks. You can't stand them on the edge like this or any other which way. You've got to get all 10 of them to stand on top at the same time. Challenge your mates down the pub. You know, I can do it, but you can't. Bet you a pint I can. Go on then. Everybody in the bar, everybody at the counter. Go on, bet you a pint you can't. Right, they all have a go. They don't even think at the end of it you can do it, because it's that impossible to get 10 to stand on there. So they're happy to bet a pint, they're gonna win a pint off you. Pretty obvious you're not gonna come into the pub with it if you can't do it, but hopefully you might win yourself some beers. All right, and then while they're all busy trying to discuss how it were done, or the fact that it can't be done, you're just busy beeping away there with all 10 nails. Right way on. Lining them up, getting ready to get drunk, because you're just about to win a whole lot of beers. Because not only is it now all 10 of them on there, but it's quite sturdy and all. Yeah, like it. No?